Radetzky marked by Johann Strauss I, played by the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Riccardo Muti. Arrangers down the years have even turned to the melodic treasure trove of the Strauss family as the basis for numerous adaptations, among them a French ballet called Le Beau Danube, which plundered works by Johann Strauss II and his younger brother Joseph Strauss. The music arranger in this case was Vichy-born conductor Roger Desormières. It received its premiere on the 17th of May 1924 at the Théâtre de la Cigale in Paris, and its choreography was by Ballet Russe Company member Léonie de Massine. Perhaps not surprisingly, given the light-hearted nature of the musical source material, it was a gay comedy set in 1860 Vienna, involving an eternal triangle between a hussar, his highborn fiancé, and his former mistress, the street dancer. Le Beau Danube.